the
horrible journalist at Sportsnet
criticizing Matt Murray,
accusing him of cheating,
like, with no actual understanding of goaltending and the fact that when you're having a 220, 230 pound man pushing, bumping side to side, the nets are going to come off if they're not done up properly. One of the best, most technical out there, and they're criticizing him of cheating. What kind of journalism is that?